I still come across many people who claim that since Macs come with more built-in security than a PC, they therefore cannot get infected and don't need an antivirus. This couldn't be further from the truth. Macs do come with a boost of protection by default, but it's not enough to keep you safe from all that malware crawling out there online. So let's check out the best antivirus for Mac providers and get your device safe. Okay, before we dive into the providers though, which malware are we aiming to protect your device from? There's tons out there, but Shadow Vault, Joker Spy, and Exploit HVNC are just a few examples. Those bad boys can do everything from stealing your credit card credentials and passwords to monitoring online behavior and even remotely controlling your device. No need to freak out though. This is the exact reason why you need an antivirus. But which one is gonna be the best option for you? The first suggestion on my best antivirus for Mac list goes to TotalAV. And this is thanks to their amazing security measures. When ranking anti-malware tools, I always check the test results from the AV test website. It's a group of independent cyber experts who check whether antivirus software is legitimate and living up to its security claims. In their most recent testing, TotalAV was able to detect and block 100% of malware, meaning it's more than qualified to keep your device safe. Additionally, the provider was tested in three categories: performance, protection, and usability. Again, here, TotalAV earned 6 out of 6 points on all three. And just because I like to be extra thorough, I ran a test of my own to see how it would compare. The results: when I planted 100 malware samples on my device and then ran a TotalAV full scan, it was successful, able to detect 95%. While this isn't 100%, it's still a great score nonetheless. Now, the magic that's keeping all these threats at bay is the TotalAV security features. This includes real-time protection, which monitors your device 24/7 to catch malware as it's being downloaded. And since ransomware attacks have become super prevalent these days, the ransomware protection is gonna immediately isolate any suspicious activity that could lead to an attack. And then the Web Shield browser extension. It analyzes websites and warns users if there are any potential hazards within. And if you're looking to block those annoying ads, pop-ups, and even malicious sites, then the Total ad block feature does a great job at all that. So the only disadvantage that I really found in this TotalAV review is that there currently isn't a firewall feature included that would monitor network traffic to make sure it's all up to par. Aside from that, I found that the overall interface of the app was really well designed and easy to navigate. The set process only took a few minutes and basically just required me to push a few continue and install buttons. So it's an ideal option for beginners as well. So now that we've shown you how reliable TotalAV is, just how much do their packages cost? Well, there is a free plan available, but the amount of protection it provides is extremely limited. The TotalAV Antivirus Pro plan, on the other hand, is very affordable and comes with all the anti-malware features that you're looking for that'll keep your device safe. And if you were thinking of upgrading to the next tier, it also comes with the whole security arsenal that I mentioned earlier. Now, if you do want to get all this protection for yourself, go ahead and use the discount link I left in the description. That's going to help you save some money on all the subscriptions. All right. The next provider I suggest to keep your Mac secure is Norton Antivirus. So when it comes to professional testing results, this app passed with flying colors, detecting 100% of malware and scoring a perfect 6 out of 6 in performance, usability, and protection. And when I ran a test of my own, I found that Norton actually had some of the best results of the day, detecting 97 out of the 100 malware samples that I planted. All right, moving on to the feature section of this Norton Antivirus review. As expected, with any quality anti-malware tool, Norton comes with real-time protection that runs constantly in the background. And unlike TotalAV, you're actually getting a smart firewall that monitors both incoming and outgoing network traffic for maximum security. Other features on the Norton Antivirus app include a useful password manager, secure VPN, and even a PC cloud backup for some extra storage space. That's nice. Now, when it comes to the interface of the app, I did find it to be a little more cluttered compared to the other providers. Several users have also complained online that once the app is downloaded, they start receiving notifications and upgrade pop-ups. So yeah, that's not really ideal. However, the setup process just took over 5 minutes, and after that, everything's manageable. All right, as far as pricing, there's an array of Norton 360 plans available. However, if you're just on the market for a quality protection without any extras, then I'd go with the Norton Antivirus Plus plan. It includes features like the malware scans, real-time protection, and firewall. But if there were some extras that you had your eye on, then you can always upgrade a tier. This will include bonuses like the VPN, dark web monitoring, parental controls, and privacy monitoring. So it's flexible according to your needs. All right, my next suggestion for the best antivirus out there goes to Bitdefender. This is largely due to the fact that during testing, it was able as well to detect and block 100% of malware, and they earned 6 out of 6 points in performance protection and usability. Even better, during my own testing, Bitdefender had some super impressive scores, detecting 96 out of the 100 threats that I planted. So these combined results absolutely mean that Bitdefender has some of the best antivirus software you can currently get your hands on. So what features are packed into this Bitdefender? Well, you're getting all the essential basic antivirus goods, plus some others like a VPN and secure web browser. Ransomware remediation also brings peace of mind by stopping an attack as it's happening and recovering files, while the parental control allows admins to monitor and customize their children's online activity. Though, keep in mind, this needs to be downloaded separately. Now, Bitdefender does actually include even more features than this, such as a password manager, Bitdefender wallet, and firewall, but unfortunately, none of those are available on Mac. Overall, the setup process only took around 5 minutes and was super straightforward. The app itself has a pretty minimalist design and easy to navigate tabs. Thank you. So it's an excellent option for beginner users. Now, if you're looking to grab Bitdefender, review the plans to see which one suits your needs best. For example, there's a free one available, albeit it's very limited in how much protection it offers. The 1-year plan, on the other hand, is the most affordable and not only includes all the security features that you're after, but also a password manager, a VPN, and anti-phishing and fraud. The next upgrades include features like an anti-tracker and anti-theft, and even identity theft protection and insurance. All right, my fourth recommendation is one that I talk about all the time, Surfshark. Now, you may know this as a highly rated VPN provider, but in recent years, the app has included a fully functioning antivirus as well. Additionally, it earned a 6 in protection and performance and 6 out of 6 in usability. And my Surfshark review during in-house testing came out with positive results as well, as it was able to detect 93 out of 100 malware that I planted. That's even more than some of the industry standard antiviruses that I tested alongside. Feature-wise, this app does lack some of the extras that others include, such as a firewall, a free version, and device optimization tools, but it comes with real-time protection, a top-performing VPN, and the Clean Web 2.0 browser extension that blocks annoying ads and malicious websites. Again, another fast setup process here that took just over 5 minutes. From beginning to end, the dashboard is very intuitive with all tabs well-labeled and easily within reach. Plus, it has one of the best price per value of any VPN antivirus combo on the market. The malware protection comes with the Surfshark 1 and 1 Plus plans, so you can decide between which one is best for you. Also, if you hit that like and subscribe button, it lets us know to keep the content coming. All right, now time for my next Mac antivirus suggestion, Avira. In their most recent AV testing, the app was able to detect 99.6% of malware, as well as scoring 6 out of 6 in performance and usability, and 5.5 in protection. My own test results were also similar, detecting 95 out of the 100 threats, though it was unable to remove 3 of them. Now, the app includes all the essentials that you'd expect, like real-time protection, a VPN, and browser safety tools. Plus, the software even includes Protection Cloud, which boosts detection rates and protection even more. So I found the app to be very easy to figure out, and all the tabs are really self-explanatory. The setup process barely took 5 minutes on my device and only required me to click a few buttons. That was nice. As far as pricing goes with Avira, there is a free plan available, but like I've already said, it's gonna be really limited. Plus, this one comes with lots of annoying ads. Otherwise, there are a few different pricing plans to choose from. The Antivirus Pro package covers all your basic anti-malware needs, but upgraded plans include extras like a password manager, tracker removal, a VPN, and data breach scanning. So, to sum everything up, all of today's providers are gonna keep your Mac secure and protected. You now need to decide which one is best for you. So TotalAV has some of the best malware removal rates on the market, while Norton comes with a rich security suite. My Bitdefender testing scores were really impressive, and Surfshark 1 comes with one of the most efficient VPNs out there. So if you're looking for a beginner-friendly interface plus speedy setup process, then Avira is also a great option. All right, let me know in the comments if there are any antivirus providers that I might have missed, and that way I can research them and keep these kind of videos coming your way. All right, that's it. Thanks for hanging out today. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.